quagmire. Watch this.
Hey, kick me! Boys and girls, we have a new student joining us this morning. Her name is Lois Peterschmidt.
Ugh, just what we need. Another girl.
You said it.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes.
Wow. I'd like to play doctor with her. And remove her inflamed appendix before it bursts, causing sepsis.
Giggity, giggity, giggity!
Hey, Lois, what you reading?
A red badge of courage. I sure wish I could meet a brave fella like the guy in this book.
You know, I'm a brave guy, Lois.
Oh, yeah? I bet you're not brave enough to laugh at death.
Watch me.
Oh, thanks. Like I don't have enough trouble fitting in.
I bet you're not brave enough to take all your clothes off.
Way ahead of you. Out!
Well, I bet you're too chicken to spend the night at the old Selberg place. Cleveland, you mind stepping out of the way?
Oh, sorry.
Well, I ain't chicken to spend the night there.
Well, I ain't neither. And to prove it, I'm going up there tonight.
See you there, pal.
You can't stay in that house. Old man Selberg's ghost still haunts it. Not to mention the myriad of bacteria and allergens from years of substandard housekeeping. It does not augur well for you.
Oh, zip it, egghead. You with your big words and your small, difficult words.
Wow. Any boy who would spend the night in that creepy place sure would be the bravest fella I ever met.
That Lois is some kind of woman.
Yeah, just thinking about her makes my testicles want to drop. Oop, speak of the devil. Oop, make that devil's.
All right, now remember our story. We tell Lois that we both stayed all night, and I caught the ghost with my lasso.
Yeah, and I punched him so hard he ran crying all the way back to hell.
She'll have to believe that. It hangs together so perfectly.
Our top story today, cowardly kids lay down rubber at the old Selberg place.
Wait, turn that up.
Peter Griffin and Glenn Quagmire were seen bolting out of the supposedly haunted house after just one half hour, leaving only their pride and twin trails of urine behind them.
Aw, cheese and crackers. Now Lois will know everything.
Not if I can help it.
Newsroom?
Hello, this is Peter Griffin. You better stop saying that stuff or we're gonna watch something else.
Today on The View, Cooties, the Silent Killer.
Lois, there's something we gotta tell you.
Yeah, we didn't stay in the haunted house. We're not brave.
Oh, I decided I don't care about bravery.
You don't?
No, I realize what I really like is smarts.
Sorry I'm late, darling. I was checking my stool for blood.
Mort Goldman!
He's so clever. Show him, Morty.
He got us again.
Yeah, this whole thing just shows it. Women are nothing but trouble.
You said it. Let's you and me swear off them for good.
And how?